What is this thing coming out of the camels' mouths? According to popular belief, it's thought to come from their stomachs to soothe them, but that's incorrect. This organ is unique to single-humped camels, is called a dulla, and it's used by male camels to assert dominance over each other. They inflate this organ and make loud noises to show dominance, but at the same time, this smelly and wet organ also attracts female camels. The bigger and smellier it is, the more it attracts the female's attention.